Alright. Let's skip the foreplay today and just cut right to it.
Please, I'd really prefer to be called by my handle. Fresh.
She got it. So, Bernie, you've recently done business with a hacker named Darko. Tell me everything you know about him.
I ain't saying a damn thing, especially not after Python's warning. That's all anybody's talking about.
Well, here's my warning. Tell me what you know or I'm arresting you for that little business you just started. That's right. You know all about the Foles.
Well, I'd rather be alive and in jail than, you know, dead and stuff.
Bernard, is your family from Toulouse?
Yeah?
Moved here when I was 6?
Yeah, I was born in Spain, but my family moved around Europe a lot. I lived just outside of Paris for 5 years.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks. I enjoyed it. So here's what happens if you don't help us. I'm gonna hang a digital snitch jacket on you and leak onto the wire the details of your FBI agreement.
Go right ahead, man. Half the guys on the wire are tipsters for law enforcement.
Mais est-ce que la moitié de ces types ont donné au FBI des dossiers d'informations sur Python?
Quoi?
Non, mais je n'ai jamais rien donné au fait sur Python. Jamais.
Je suis sûr que vous pourrez éclaircir ce malentendu quand Python vous fera en visite. Vous savez, juste avant qu'il vous étripe et vous mette une balle dans la tête.
This guy is threatening my life. I think that's like against the law or something, right?
It's all right, Bernie. I don't speak French. I have no way of knowing what he just said. But just a heads up, Python recently killed Agent Vega's partner. He needs to take his anger out on someone, and you would satisfy that need.
What happened to us, Elijah? I thought we were friends.
I'd say in French, you thought wrong.
Vous pensiez à tort.
That. Now, Bernie, tell me everything you know about Darko.